It's your boy, Tyler Odin from Affiliate.watch, and in this video, I'm going to show you guys a bunch of different secret ways to get free domains, okay? Anywhere from a really weird domain extension to a .com to free to 99% off. I'm going to show you all the different secret hacks, techniques, and strategies I've came across to find free domains, okay? So the first website, if you're not already familiar with it, it's called freenom.com. And you can come here and you can put in a domain you want and it'll go ahead and search it. For example, I searched find a free domain name and you can see that these different five extensions right now, you can get these for absolutely free. There is no catch, okay? So that's .tk, .ml, .ga, .cf, and .gq. All you need to do is go ahead and click the select button, fill out your information, and you have your free domain. And Freenom is supporting these five free TLDs right now. And in the future, they may have more or less free TLDs. But this is absolutely a great resource to have. It can be very useful if you need a free domain for something, okay? The next resource I'm gonna show you, this is not 100% free, but I will show you a few other free strategies next, but I do want to show you something like this, okay? Namecheap.com, okay? Right now, they have an insane special, and they do these crazy, crazy specials sometimes, where right now you can get up to 99% off on their packages, on their products. However, if we click it, you can see that they're giving up to 85% off many different domain TLDs. So this isn't 100% free, however, it's still a very, very good way, okay? And if you wanna access this secret special promotions page, I will have a link down below. The next way I'm gonna show you is to use different hosting companies, okay? And I'm gonna show you a bunch of different hosting companies doing this, but this is just one of them, and this is the most popular one, and this is the one officially recommended by WordPress, okay? If you're not familiar with Bluehost, they're one of the biggest web hosts out there. And one of the reasons they're the biggest is because they give a free domain name when you sign up for the hosting, okay? So if you are already thinking about hosting a website anyways, then you might as well buy the host and get a free domain on top of that, okay? So finding hosting companies that will give you a free domain if you purchase their hosting package is another way to get a free domain, especially if you want a .com domain, okay? The next technique I'm gonna show you is to go to host.promo. And this is one of my websites that I'm working on, okay? Where I list all the best web hosting companies in the world, and then I list the trial or promotion going on at any given time. And you can come here and you can see about free domain right here, free domain right here, free domain, free domain. There's about six or seven, actually about 10 different companies on host.promo right now that will give you a free domain if you purchase their hosting package, okay? So if you don't care for .com and you just need something simple, then I would use something like Freenom. If you don't want hosting, but you just want a really cheap domain and you want any domain extension, then I would check Namecheap's promotion page. It changes over time, so maybe you check it. You don't see any deals tomorrow and you check in a week and you see a good deal you like. It's a super, super easy way to get domains for so, so cheap. And then the next strategy I have for you guys is to use Bluehost or go to host.promo and find a good web hosting company that will offer a free domain on top of the hosting, okay? That way you can get a free .com domain. And if you found this video helpful, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and make sure to check out affiliate.watch and host.promo. And I hope you guys have an amazing rest of the day, and I wish you the best of luck with your free domain. Peace out.